inside Barnes Noble, looking for some people. I might pick up someone. Maybe. I'll see. What's up, people? It's Friday. It's been a while. The beginning of the video, I was thinking I was playing music and I was at Barnes Noble. Fortunately, I did not get anything. I rode a long way from my school to here, and I do not live close. So, it's hot. It's 105 right now, I believe. Crossing the street right now, heading to McDonald's to get some food, and then also get a McFlurry, because I've been craving one for a few days and I want to get it right now. So I got fitted today. Is if you don't know what fitted is, it means that you just put on a suit and then they measure it and then they trim whatever's long on it. And you get it within a couple weeks. So I'm gonna get mine on September 13th. We're having our mod. What a mod is from everything we learned from chapter 1 to 5 for the EMT. I have to know it all. All the questions are from the homework. They're all from the homework and the chapter test. So if I memorize all of that stuff, and we take the, when I take the mod, in 2 weeks from now, 9/11, next Monday, pass everything, do well, I'm in the class, we're good. Then we go to the next set of skills and et cetera. I need to take my vitals, my blood pressure still. So I'm gonna do that on Tuesday. Get it done, pull it off. All right, great, did it. And then we all learn how to do the a longboard, how to put a patient on there with like a spinal injury and stuff. So it's a lot of stuff, but I'm gonna get there. Just watch. And I am there. Oh, that was a stupid me you just heard right now. It's actually, I think it's Thursday. And I dropped my phone. It's okay. I think it's Thursday. Or Wednesday. It's next week already. That was on Friday a few seconds ago, and actually yesterday, like Monday and Tuesday, I've been trying to catch up on everything.